So, Yifei versus Byun Sangil for Samsung Cup first round. Byun Sangil is favorite. Oh, crossed opening. Okay, we didn't see a lot crossed opening in the first round. Nice. We will get something slightly different here. This way, black make shimmery or answers here. I think answer is okay. I think make shimmery can be you develop left side. And white will be able to press. Maybe it's white chance here. Is it really good for black to follow this pattern? Because of this, I'm not sure. I think it's more you played here. White chance to play here. But you can press and there is jump. Maybe it's going to be more that way. Yeah, this is a choice here. This is the choice. And should white play here now? Or maybe approach is okay. Yeah, approach. Approach, it's better for building something. Okay. So, I check what I think about this. Yeah, he's still yeah, also okay with answering with Kosumi and find out okay with this. So this thing is anyway. I approach here. Most of the time, you play this. You play this, and this is what will happen, right? Here. Black play this one, okay. When there is black stone in lower right, you can think about playing on fourth line. When there is black in bottom right. But here it's not the case. So just play this third line. It's normal move. So white play there. Is it Sansan now here? No, he approach. I think it's more to play here or right side. I don't really get this black because I think white happy to defend corner or get right side. And I think maybe this R6 is okay, maybe Sansan is okay, but I think this is wrong about the direction of play. Of course, you get stones in bottom left, but white's 2 here improves white and reduces black, and there is no real potential in this bottom side. The truth is, let's say you played Sansan, there is a chance white played double any here. Double any here and gives black the punuki like this. And you had to play around here. So there is a chance you give that to black. And it's better than game for black that way. Because 14, you don't care. You are already alive in the right. And play C17 is okay. Right? Okay, fine. Maybe play this 17 can be an option because. You want to get territory, get a base. So I'm curious what they think about this situation. What is the AI move here? Yeah, AI move. This is what I was thinking here. The best play according to AI is to play there. To play the double end here. This is here AI variation. Play that thing. Play that thing and black to play. Black is not forced to play 13 here. Black to play here at this stage. So here, black approach. White play this one, okay. You see, white doesn't even answer to the approach. So white played this one because this is pincer on black stones and now black has to manage. And okay, pincer here. And that thing, I think you should attach this side to, the thing is when you attach here, let's say there is here, attach to get the right side. Attach to get the right side, like let's say you follow this pattern here, here, here. If black connects here, you're satisfied to play 15. Probably black will play 14 or like this. But this is like white will follow this kind of pattern here. Okay. And maybe you should play four like this. Here, here. Or maybe connect. Connect is okay here. Because if it's like this, here you can connect. Okay, this time you get a nice territory. And here, if white play there, you can play this one, and white play there, and it's not so easy to for white to get something on this bottom side. So you attach here. Okay, there is this one. And there is attach here, yes. And here there is a real option for white is to play here, but I think you're not. He's not, right? Yeah, he's playing here. Because what is the result of this? Black connects, you play it here, and you take this, but you don't care of bottom side. This is... most of the time when ladder is okay, and I think ladder is okay here, and let's read the ladder, I didn't read. Here, here. Yeah, it should be good ladder because of white stones. Maybe misread. Oh yeah, it's okay because there is white stone. But you don't want this, it's wrong direction of play because this is giving blacks right side here. Okay? And not what you want. So blocking here, play it here, yes, and at it connects, okay? Connect is also option. I think this one it's more simple here to do that. And this is slightly more complex. So myself I don't play too much this one because there is many variations and there is many ways to get wrong for both players. And now black extend here, yeah, should be the good choice, get the right side, and I think this variation favors black. Because it's this one. What wants AI here? So white, here, this thing here, AI choice is to do my attach here. It's to do my attach because you played here, you play this way as I expect, and black will play the side with 8. I was thinking maybe third line, but okay, it's similar ID. Play the side here, and it seems to be the way to play here, 50-50 game. And I'm curious, what is this situation here? Okay, it's still also 50-50, another way to play. It's fine. It's fine. But AI want to choose my Joseki, but this is also Joseki. Fine. But I think it's okay about direction of play for black. The only thing is now white is sente here. Okay? White sente. So white play there. Fighting. This is usually induce 1-4-2. Okay, and that's securing territory for white, and black gets no base. Okay, so that is a good exchange. White here, with this move, improves left side, because there is also black streak can be something, but because white here, it's some defense. And also, black one for white too, improves white in top left. So black attach here. Okay, that is a surprise. Is it really a good move here? Okay, according to AI, it's not. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. What AI wants is a cut right now to get this here. To get this cut. And okay. So anyway, you see, get the move here. Get the move, and this is you should get the attach. Why you don't attack first? Maybe it's fine even if I played here. Okay, but I'm surprised. There is here. Okay, white here. So black is alive in top left, and get the sente. Okay, there is a mistake for black. The thing is, when black attach here, the truth is you should... AI variation is pushing here first. This is what you should do here. Push here first, play it there, and when there is 4, you play this 5. Why did you play this 5? If white played here, now I think... Do you play here right now? Maybe you played here, and when there is a cut here, it's okay, right? So this means when there is 7, and also 8, not really so great here, I think. Because what happened here... When you played Atari here, okay, you can play there, but the capture, it's dangerous, right? Maybe you had to play when there is 6, you, or maybe when there is 8, you need to play 9 here and play that way. Because that way, it's white is losing here, okay? White's losing. So white will connect here and there is a ladder. And the ladder, okay, there is here, and I think it's about to take after at some point. White wants to play ladder breaker. Is it you played here and there is fight here? But in that case, when you cut, white needs 14. Maybe you play there and fall this way because it's alive. But what about the stones here? You know, it's maybe you prefer here. Even if there is here, you can cut here, or maybe... you need to answer here. What is the best? I'm not sure here. But anyway, there is a cut play like this. Maybe you can get back the ladder. Is it giving the ladder? Okay, it's not perfect, but if you had play here, ladder is good. So I think there is a difficult fight, but I can manage through this. Here the ladder is good. So the cat gives the ladder. Cat with 23 gives ladder. So there is thing to do, and because of this is instead of pushing here first, black played here right now. It's losing 10% win rate. Oh, okay, here. And the thing is, according to AI, white should just connect here, and that's 60%, but because of white last move here, it's back to 50-50. Okay, super close game. Okay, black here, white here, yeah, fine. So white played here, this one you still need to take here. Black go down, and it's alive. This shape is alive. It's a classic shape here. I think this is in many Go books, and also in Joseki books you get some this shape happened in Joseki's. In some Joseki variation, there is this shape, so it's a classic. White attack here to fight the top, okay? Black here and here, yeah. Black play this one? No. Sometimes here, if you just want to sacrifice here, I think you can push, play there, maybe don't push, play there, and white had to play one more. But here it seems black wants to make the stone difficult to capture. So attach, and so you see with a jump here, white in trouble, white had to survive, and black will escape. So this is giving territory to black on the right, okay, not bad. And play this one. So I think there is no really mistake anywhere here. So since it's close again, I don't think in the fight here that looks like normal move, so I don't think there is a change, probably still close. Or maybe if there is a mistake, it's really small. So up to here, is it 50-50? What AI says. I think there is, there is some change, but not big. What is... Oh, really? It's okay, that's a bit crazy. I understand why. The thing is here, after Y connects here, what AI wants is just play there. Isn't this... It's something you can kill here. This is, you play at 2 and black is dead on top left. Or maybe, yeah, also here. If you just play 2 right now, here. That's dead. But AI says, okay, you played 3. You played 5 like this. White will push one time. And because of the influence, it's okay to die in top left. Okay? So you should sacrifice top left. And because black spend time to make life, losing center here, white get the advantage to play here is white advantageous situation. The capture here gives the Ponuki and solve many troubles was a good thing for white strength. And yeah. Here. This is, yeah, AI wants also the attach. Seems to be a good idea, and it's slightly advantageous for white. But just slightly advantageous, not... not a big trouble, okay, and here... Okay, it's still super close anyway. Okay, and so, here later, when there is here, for AI, that move was a mistake, losing 20%. Why should just attach here in top right to make some base, and maybe fight later, and instead of this spring, this one, instead of slightly more than 60% win rate for white, it's a reverse. Black, slightly more than 60% win rate, so losing slightly more than 20% was a big mistake for AI, according to AI. And here there is no real change in the variation here, but after this it's black slightly better. I think 60% at this stage it's super super close, so it's still nearly perfect. Because, yeah, about 60% at this stage, they already play a big part of the middle game. So this means still super close. And white play here, probably a good plan. It's not exactly AI plan. So AI plan is to play this first anyway, because it's a good exchange, right? Play this one, and white playing 3 here to secure this part, okay. So this is more a move that builds the center, and this one it's more fighting. And I think this is led by fighting spirit, more than evaluation. And probably at this stage of the game, I think... I'm not sure of time settings. Maybe can I find the time settings for Samsung Cup? Okay, I'm not sure of time settings. But yeah, probably at this stage it's 1 or 2 hours, not more. And I think to get the perfect evaluation of this situation, it takes time. So if you are in Byumi, probably 1 minute is not really enough to compare value of moves. It's difficult to evaluate really quickly here. So I think this is more led by fighting spirit than evaluation. And but it's not bad move, I think. Anyway. It's okay. For according to AI, it's losing slightly more than 10% win rate. Okay. But I understand why this move, because this is standard follow-up in bottom side. So probably he consider this one, because I think it's a move you can consider. It's easy to think about that move here. But this one is also a standard way to approach this pattern and play the follow-up in this bottom right. So for him, it's a move he planned long time ago when he gets a Sente. So probably he was thinking he is Sente and it's time to play here and black supposed to play here. And maybe with this, okay, you fight and there is something, okay? And if here maybe it's a black just come back here. This is the thing. Here might be a trouble about eye shape, okay? So black may play here to secure the eye shape. And maybe it's white thinking he can take advantage from this. So what happened here? Black's pushing anyway, right? And white just attach first, okay? So this attach is also to make this stronger, because this thing, you know, you capture the cut. But now black attach here. Yeah, I think it's a really good attachment for black. Even if white here and black here, who gets more profit from this? White on the right side or black? I think it's better for black. It's reducing center and builds more territory than white. So white had to answer. Now black extend. And attach and play it here. And if you look this thing, black didn't fix on the right, but white also didn't fix. So is white. White played the exchange here. And okay, this is kind of fixing, at least help. But now the center is reduced. And I think black suffered the same damage as white, kind of, maybe slightly bigger, but the damage in center is super big. So is it better or what? Oh, okay, it seems when white attach. When white attach, so I think black was thinking it's he gets more profit than white. But for AI, it's a mistake here. For AI, it should be answers in here, then comebacks here. To be super safe. Okay. And for AI, that's a mistake, losing 20% win rate. And from this, the game is super close. Okay. So... yeah, okay, it seems here, this is black suffers a bigger damage than white on bottom side here. And oh, it's black suffer damage in both sides anyway here. So white just suffer damage on the top, okay? Yeah. Black suffers damage on bottom side and maybe right side. And white damage in center, as white never really tried to build the center, as white didn't play the mover here to try to build, white doesn't care to lose the thing. So there is black here, but I think it's since white don't defend the rear, it's not really a big deal for white. So white here, black has to defend connection here, so it's a fair damage in corner, good for white. Finally, black played here. Is one question here, is this Sente? Is it Sente? So play there. What is this situation? If you played here, if finally black here, this is dead, okay? And if you played here, there is capture. So you can maybe fight the co here, but this can be co-fight. If you played here, is there any chance to... No, that's alive, no problem. What if white here first? It's okay, alive. What if white here first? If you played here and connect, this is dead. That's not working, okay? And there is no way to make shape alive. So it's you should play here. And if when there is capture, you should play here, but is there a way to... No, yeah, there is no way to kill here. That's capture, right? And yeah, this should survive, okay. Okay. So you can play it here to squeeze. That's fine, that's fine. So it's no sente. White attach here, black attach here, three. Interatory connects. Okay, okay. Now white's fighting here. Yeah, this is, I think, will give more sente to this here. If black's tenuki, white go down and connect. So it's trying to give more sente, right? Attach here now. Push here, cuts, okay. Oh. Okay, white manage. A center. Interesting for white. Now it's time white exchange one time, okay. Okay, so this is... black will capture two stones and white save this or not? White losing stones here and will manage here? Okay, even if black played now after this, even if black played here... sorry. White play this one. Even if black played here, white here kills the three stones, right? So white pretends to kill the center, but he lost stones here in exchange. Black playing here because he wants to squeeze. Okay. And now he's playing Atari here. Make shape here. Black, white has two Atari, no? So this is sente about black's life. So black answered. Okay. Black play there. Okay, so there is that move here. That's a Taimtsuji here. It's not really losing something for black, but it's a Taimtsuji, I think. So when there is white here, black here. Okay. It's another Taimtsuji. It's a profit for white, but I think it's really to read out what happened here because there is kind of Tsumego here. But seems to be black and manage. There are sente moves, are not bad. So now here, why this one? I don't know. I don't know the terrain, why. Yeah, why connects here? Because there is troubles. Okay, I think they are really in time trouble because that's a bit crazy. Atari here. Pushing. Okay, so this is perfectly alive for black. Okay, here. What happened when white here? If black play there, you can do this, okay? And you need to capture. If black play this one, you played here. Black had no time to play here because leads to death. So it's black had to play here. You played here. Black had to play here. And when you played here, it's a Seki. So that's Seki in sente for white. So black here, white here. Black cannot connect. So this is why I can capture here. And black just get two eyes here. So now, yeah, white using this one here. Cut here. Yeah, because, oh, yeah, you can cut as well. So the cut is capturing two stones. Black may play, black can play here. We'll get two eyes as well. And this is units to answer. Losing Sente. Losing Sente, is there any chance playing here? Because black cannot play here, okay? Black is playing here, you played here, and you played here. You're losing Sente anyway, right? Yeah, you're losing Sente anyway. It's Sente for black. So it's Seki Sente for black, not good for white. So play there, okay? And black can play somewhere else. So this move connect here, forcing whites to make the... yeah, white still ahead about the Liberty race, but we'll need to play capturing race later. Black here, white answer. This removes Kotrit, so why not? And also allow black to push here, okay, fine. Black captures here was big. Start to co-fight or not? I think white here can start... you can go to start co-fight here. As black takes, maybe a move here can be Kotrit or not? Not sure. But a move like this, if black solved here, you solved here, can be something. So white played here, black okay played somewhere else, okay, okay. Okay, yeah. Actually here, black needs to answer, white here. Okay, okay, here. So white here, white is lucky to get eye shape here on the outside, unless he needs to play one more at some point. And you see here, white played here because of the semi-eye, and this will be the end. So finally, they don't fight a coup here. So, okay, they play all the dame, but it's current rules, we don't need. And they could that thing, they couldn't, and the result is half points for white. So super close game. I will check with AI, is something... So yeah, because of... the thing here, black's moving here is not so... Here it's 50-50, okay? But according to AI, black should play here and fight, you know, fight plays like there is two, you played here. White will exchange this thing. And you, when you play six here, black's playing here and fight here, you know, fight this place. And when there is a jump here, it's losing 15% win rate. So that starts to be a good game for white. And is there any loss after that? White just get better. So when white played here, AI says play this one. Played this one, white here, and then black takes. So trade. A trade, and when there is white four, you goes for five. That's some crazy trade, but okay. Here you played connection, and you know, here, okay. This is AI variation, so... I think when you play your white to take and okay, black connects, no trouble, and black to play somewhere else, but still close game according to AI. But when black answered here, now it's 86% for white. So that's really good game for white after this. And is there any change after? White ahead, okay. White losing a little his lead on the fight on the right here. But still, oh, okay, yeah. After white. It seems white made a mistake at some point here later with this Atari. Oh, white should Atari the other way according to AI here. 1, 2, no, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 here, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. It's black at troubles for this a little. Okay. You know, you need to create the eye shape. I think, like, when you played here, you need to answer when you played here. It's not so easy to get the second eye shape, okay? And if you played here, you can cut and get the two stones here. Maybe you can answer connect and here, and this one. White is capturing, and this is not too wise, okay? So there is a trouble, but it seems here this makes the game close again. It's even black. After this, even black is in better position here, but probably it's super, super close. Half point. Okay, but here. According to AI, black should play this earlier. And play this red right now. Play this right now. In black exchange here, there is Atari and connect, okay. Okay, and the thing is, black played this one too late. Too late, because now he gives more stones compared to playing this earlier. And now this time, there is really no change. The game, yeah, the game was super close. Okay, black had chance at some point. In the... Okay. Where is the change? It seems so. Black, black gets chance. There is end game was not perfectly accurate, and there is a mistake. It's really late. What is it? When white played the block here, black still ahead. So when white here, black still ahead here. Okay. And that's the move here. The turn here, according to AI, was the mistake here. Losing the game. The thing is, for AI, black should play here. Because now, even if white 2 here, it needs to come back. Okay? You need to come back. So this can make some difference. White losing some points, okay? And white here. Play the move here. Black answered. White's pushing here. That's the AI variation here. 5, 6. What is black? Black 7 answers to the top. White's playing here. I don't know why. I think it's he wants liberty for the fight here. But when there is a turn, it starts to be slightly better for white. Probably the half point. Okay. Just it seems here, losing the center to this is not good, right? Okay. Okay, and it seems after this, it's that's the final mistake here. It was super close. So yeah, in the end, after this, this is final mistake, not the best endgame according to AI. You should just play it here. Probably this is not really a point, because here, even if you played here, when you push here, can you block here? There is Atori and capture. So even if I played Atori here, maybe you captures here. And the thing is, anyway, why can't block here? Maybe white can play this one, but with this one, when you played here, white to connect black here, white needs to connect, and you can play this, and you can play this, or maybe you connect first, but you see white doesn't build so much territory here. So if white played here, you can still play the move here, and white will not accomplish more territory than the game. And maybe it's even better for black, because that's solving troubles for two black here. Black needs to play 5 at some point anyway. So I think this is illusion to reduce, and not really good on game, and the move at d1 was something. And the thing you see here, anyway, white, the other variations, white doesn't really accomplish more territory. Because anyway, there is the answer here, doing the same for white. And after, you know, as white will get this, that's good for white. And it's half point for white. So very close game.